bats, monsters, and stuff. Like, there's no way.
Duh, I couldn't agree more. Just look at your fast, long legs. We already know who's the winner here.
This trophy could be for anybody. What if the turtle wins tomorrow?
Like it's gonna happen, you chatty.
But what if he does win?
I'll find a way.
You're acting a little bit mysterious, Rabbit. Let's hope you don't break any rules tomorrow.
I won't. But let me just touch and smell the scent of success.
No!
You're no fun, partner.
What do you have in your mind, Rabbit?
You'll see tomorrow.
I don't get it. Why is the rabbit so sure he's going to win? It's unfair for the turtle. The rabbit was a proud animal. She thought she could succeed in everything. And if she didn't, she'd make sure she did.
Hey, Rabbit, look who's here.
Oh, hey, how are you doing today?
Great. Feeling very good and positive about you.
I'm glad. It must be something good.
On me winning the race. Ha ha.
Oh, don't cry, Colonel. It's just the truth.
Why? What's wrong with me?
If I list everything, we'd be here till next week.
What have I ever done to you?
That's enough. The whole point of the race is to see who is the fastest. You guys should go home and get some rest.
Why is everyone so mean? Well, the rabbit has started to ruin
everything. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the annual Forest Marathon! Woo!
Bravo, Turtle. You ready?
Yeah, I'm feeling really positive.
You have a slow brain that doesn't remember as much stuff as our brain does. We're much smarter than you.
Yeah, listen to her. She's just a slow and little turtle.
Ha! Stupid!
No, I'm not!
Yeah, you're a pathetic dork. You're as dumb as a goldfish.